You. You're a fool.
Could have let that journalist take the blame. But instead, you chose to sacrifice yourself. For what? For love? Love for him? There's not much between us, Alfred. I know what it's like to live a lie.
Stop.
Stop.
You're here to kill me. I know who you really are. I know everything about you. I know the truth about you.
A river of blood flows through these hands.
And you will kill me. But if I could just see my daughter one last time, I would drag her away from you like a child from a cliff edge and tell her the truth about what you are. Why her? Tell me! Love. How could you possibly know of love when your whole existence negates it? You don't have a shred of self-sacrifice in you, do you? And so you will lie to her. And Elias, you will destroy her.
Did you call me?
Elias. Elias Mannix.
How do you know that name?
The Morleys lied to you. That you lied to you. You won't die loved. You'll die alone. Full of regret, too weak and afraid to change.
Who told you that?